in defiance of the so-called Uyghur Forced Labor Prevention Act of the US, which bans imports of products from China's Xinjiang, people from China's business circle said they have the confidence to effectively cope with ensuing challenges. The law, which went into force in the US in late June, presumes that all goods from Xinjiang have been tainted by forced labor, unless importers can prove otherwise. China has denounced the legislation as a bullying practice, which seriously undermines market principles, violates the World Trade Organization rules, shakes the stability of the global industrial and supply chains, and inevitably harms the interests of global consumers.
也将联合中国企业界采取积极行动，使我们的全球工商合作伙伴能更加清晰地了解新疆企业在承担社会责任、创造就业、构建和谐劳动关系方面的实践。
Liu Xin, Deputy Director of the Industry Department of the China National Textile and Apparel Council, said Xinjiang, a key cotton production base of China, has become an indispensable part of the global textile supply chain. She said that with confidence, ability and solidarity, we will effectively respond to various risks and challenges, actively expand domestic and international markets, and jointly maintain the security of China's textile industry chain.